After making a winning start to the season last weekend, Lewes kicked off their home campaign against Guernsey at the Dripping Pan. And the home side looked in determined mood from early on. James Hammond tested Guernsey keeper Thomas Letizier with this effort. Whilst Guernsey's best chance of the half came as Lewes did well to keep the ball out at this goal mile scramble. From there, the home side countered at a brisk pace and had a chance of their own as Letizier once again made the stop. And it was not long before he was added again, this time to deny Ronnie Conlon. A number of fine saves, and the Guernsey faithful who had made the trip had their keeper to thank for keeping them level heading into the break. But just as it looked as though the visitors had held out, the Rooks finally made the breakthrough. This corner went long, but as the ball came back into the box, Alex Mallins rose highest to convert. Into the second half, and Lewes looked comfortable with their lead. However, their task was made a bit harder after Hammond was sent off for this challenge. But even with the man advantage, Guernsey couldn't find the breakthrough as Lewes' defence held firm. The Rooks then had a glorious chance to seal the game, but after some good link-up play with Jamie Brotherton, Steve Brinkhurst's shot was well saved once again by Letizier. Guernsey would have one final chance, but from this free kick, Jamie Dodd couldn't make sufficient contact with the ball. And so Lewes hold on for an impressive win, and they maintain their 100% start to the season in a year they'll be hoping for promotion.